fast. Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new Enderman skin for free. Don't miss out to get new Enderman skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day we gift 3 of our subscribers on the channel a gift. This time we are giving Enderman skin to 3 of our subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast, subscribe with bell on, with notifications on, so you will receive all notifications when I upload a new video. Second step is smash the like button, and final step is do not forget to write us your gamer tag, that is your epic name when you play Fortnite, and to write us on what platform you play Fortnite on, PC, console or mobile, so we can send you a friend request, sending you a gift, sending you a skin if you win, and that is all. Now, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something unbelievable. Enderman from Minecraft is coming to Fortnite Battle Royale, and Enderman has been found right now in Fortnite. That is right, Fortnite decided to send an invitation to Enderman, and Enderman accepted the invitation immediately, and right now Enderman has been found in Fortnite. So today we are covering how to find Enderman, what is his location in Fortnite, and everything else that goes with that. But before we start, I have something very important to tell you about the schedule of this channel. So the schedule is like this. One day is a Fortnite video, second day is a random game video such as Granny, which is amazing. Third day is a Fortnite video, and on, which means Fortnite is coming every second day at least. Sometimes Fortnite can come few days in a row, but at least every second day. And that is all. Now let's begin. So Fortnite decided to bring Enderman, and Enderman has been found right now in Fortnite Battle Royale. That is right, Enderman is right here in Fortnite. And for those who don't know, Enderman is coming from a video game called Minecraft. And right now he is found in Fortnite Battle Royale. So today we are covering how to find Enderman, what is he really doing here, and everything else that goes with it. It is very important to say that there are 3 steps how to find Enderman. Only if you follow all those 3 steps you will be able to find him, which means if you miss just one step you will not be able to find him, which means the only way how to find Enderman is to follow all the steps from the beginning to the end. So are you ready to start with the first step? Here we go. The first step how to find Enderman is this one. Obviously you have to enter Fortnite Battle Royale game. If you did that, nice, you have just passed the first step, well done. The second step is this one. Go on this part of the map, exactly here where I marked, and there you have to go fast, as soon as possible in the next 1 minute. If you did that, very good, you have just passed the second step. The third and final step is this one. After you come to this location of the map, after you reach it, there you will see, you will find such a free, big free field full of trees. Yes, there are a lot of trees in Fortnite. Yes, well, you have to find all that big field with trees. After you do that, there will be 2 trees very close to each other. Usually trees are close to each other, but there are only 2 trees that are especially close to each other. You have to find those 2. After you find those 2 trees, then you have to go around those trees for 10 times fast, and after all that happens, you have to wait for 3 nights to pass. Then you have to go around those trees for 3 more times again, and then you have to turn around fast, because behind you there will be Enderman staring at you, trying to beat you, and you have to turn around fast to take your shotgun and to defeat Enderman. After you do that, you will be able to play as Enderman as well, which is phenomenal. So the only way how this to work is to follow all the steps from the beginning to the end. So that is all for today's video, but you don't wanna miss the next one, because in the next video we are covering something even more awesome. Do not miss out. Thank you for watching. High five. And as always, I will see you all in the next video. Take care.